One, start.
Firstly, I want to ask you a question. How many of you judge people by their looks? I know everyone does because we are human and we do. We should not get influenced by the outer look of someone because they are unattractive or beautiful. We should insert the inner quality of someone to or thing or place before judging or judging them. We all know the popular proverb, all that glitters are not gold, which means the thing which look good from outside may not be good from inside. So all that glitters are not gold.